Hello, fellow driver colleagues. This winter I had a bad tire, and once a week I get this on the board. So the display won't show me anything else but this, because it thinks it's a security problem and I have to deal with it. So what do you do to see other informations? Well, that's very simple. It won't display it at you, but you can do manually. You can just keep this pressed, the right one, and then you press quickly to scroll through it, and that's it. So I hope this will be helpful for some of you. Good day.